come to watch the sunset. This beach is absolutely gorgeous. My favourite part are like the rocks over here. And the water is just impeccably clear. It's amazing. It's so beautiful. So after coming to watch the sunset, it sets behind a cloud. How lovely. No clouds anywhere else other than where the sun's setting. How does that make you feel? I tried to watch the sunset yesterday, but we didn't make it out in time. Did we make it out in time today?
We did.
And there's a cloud! Woo! Oh well. So we are going to the hippie market today. Are you excited, Elliot?
Yes, very.
And it is absolutely boiling, but it's beautiful. And I seem to have come all the way to Ibiza and bought a cushion. And we're currently having a vodka and Sprite, which is rather refreshing. But I think we're going to go back and see if we're on kit, aren't we? Have a wonder.
Yeah, well, for them, it's...
We're at Calabasas Beach and it is absolutely beautiful. The water is like so blue. It's like incredible. The only problem is it's a Sunday, so it's absolutely packed. Yeah, but I think that's the reason. I think Port de Torrent is still my favourite beach here. We have currently got a, well, I've got a ham baguette, Serrano ham, and we have a jug of sangria, and I just have a fan here as well because the sangria is a bit too strong.
The jug up to about there with alcohol, and then put that much like
Fanta and Sprite in. Very strong.
Jeep tour of Ibiza. We've just stopped off at like beautiful, like little rocky beach. The water everywhere is just so clear. Beautiful. Belgian Polish architect Daniel Lipschitz. He came to the island in the 60s. He fell in love with the nature and especially with the northern part of the island, and he just wanted to create this special place here in the north. Back in the days there were no houses here, no infrastructure, not really many roads, no water, no electricity, but he made it. He constructed the hotel, and a few years later it became the first five-star hotel. It's called Hacienda Nachiamena. It's still a five-star hotel. It has a great spa facilities as well, and it has 26 pools. So we've just seen the first five-star hotel on the island. We're at our second stop on the catamaran. Look at the sea behind. It's so blue. First stop we just kind of did a bit of snorkeling, and this one we've had barbecue and done a bit more snorkeling. We swam out to the beach, which was very nice. The sand was like so soft. We've just been doing some swimming. Diving.